think I've rattled two deer in my whole lifetime. And we're going to head up here and try to do it again today. I got Monty Ward with me. He's just taken up the Barebow the last couple years. And we're going to see if we can rattle a deer. And he came all the way down from Portland for a day. So we got to make something happen.
Permanently so, Lord, please, we ask this in your holy of holy names. Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
We've changed locations and we got a ninja. Ninja with a ninja bow. That's pretty cool. I like the way that they did that. Anyhow, we've changed positions. We're going to head up. We came over quite a little ways actually, and we're on the edge of the snow. Last week when we were in here, there were deer everywhere up in the snow. So we're going to try to kind of head them off the pass, go down there and rattle and see if we can find something. What do you think?
I think we're gonna get one.
There you go.
This morning. It's not very long ago. See, go get it. See how stuff's falling into it.
Doesn't look any different than my old
copper.
That's a nice bear.
Yeah, that's that same bear that I was talking about last time. It's not very far from here where we ran into it. They don't usually take off like that deer does. Should we go rattle a bear? If we can keep on his tracks, a lot of times he'll catch up. What's that? He'll call Sonya. I know. Yeah. The nice thing about bears are is they're always hungry, so they're moving. But yeah, he's going right down the trail. Oh, yeah, there's some more deer tracks over here too.
There's a couple of bucks up here.
Yeah. If we could just find them. Yeah, they're pushing does. So,
this deer on just turned. Look at that. That's got dirt in it.
Yeah. That's what I would call German. That's...
This thing just turned into a bear. It's got dirt in it. Let's go see if we can track
him. There's more than one.
Yeah.
There's more than one bear, dude.
Yeah, they're big ones, too. How many arrows you got? That's enough. I think we should cut down on that. Look at the deer tracks. There's deer tracks up there, too.
Who's this?
Yeah. It's frost a little bit, but it would take about a little bit to freeze. Yeah. Not this morning. It's freezing up here. What is that bear or deer? It's got to be deer. That would make sense. That's not a bad deal though. So if you're watching this and this is your camera, you got a cool place here. I don't know whose camera it is, but if you guys are watching this, this is pretty cool up here.
Oh, there's the blind.
Oh, I wonder if we're in there. I didn't see any tracks. Look at the turkeys have been hitting it too. Boy, he's got bucks all over him. Okay, so hopefully there's nobody in this blind gonna shoot me. But, if you're not in your blind, you should be. there's tracks all over this. I don't think anybody's in there. Anybody in here? No, that's worth sitting on though.
No kidding.
Yeah, he's got the bears coming in, the deer, the turkeys. There's turkeys tracks there.
He's got a little bit of everything.
Yeah. Let's go check that bear. That bear print. Yeah, I bet you he's not too far from the food up here. Yeah, it should have been in your blind, man. I think what we're going to do is we're going to try to track this bear and see if we can get him out there. And we'll probably push some deer around him. I don't know.
So, we got on a big set of fresh buck tracks. So we're going to go in here and I'm going to rattle. He's been chasing does. There's doe tracks everywhere too. So we're going to go in here and rattle. Monty's set up just over here, but I want to get to a spot where he can't see me rattling, so I'm going to set up. Look at this U-wood tree.
Look at that U-wood tree. That's got a few bows in it, a few more than one. I think I'll mark that. That's a good tree. So it's not even spiraling. All right, I'm going to get it going on this.
Right before I started, as I was talking last time, I saw a deer going that direction. I think I can still hear him over there. I did a sequence. I'm gonna sit here and wait and see what happens.
Thank you.
There it is again. We're catching up. Yeah. That's a good bear too. Look at this. Yeah. We're catching him. I don't know if we want to. He's probably bedded in here actually. Look at this stuff. This would be a place he'd bed in. It's this kind of stuff.
That's all right. Let's go shoot.
Yeah. Look at that. Well, the bear lost us in the swamp, so we're back here. We're gonna get a little bit of coffee and nourishment. And I don't know, a lot of animals. There's a lot of animals up here. Not much moving. Everything we've kicked out of the bed. So, but that bear, he's moving somewhere.